Okay, let's give you an update on my Sempre Sale updates. Let me put that in perspective. Okay, this is an update that I shared last Friday. Hopefully you guys can see this later on YouTube. Now, we received more than 1,400 registered interest, but of course some of these may be double account and all. 674 of you waiting for approval, but at least 450 of you are approved right now. So I have to change the 674 to about only 250 of you are waiting for approval. On the why some of your application is having pending approval, because majority of you do not know that you have to display your SSM number at your website. So please do so at your account, at your website, under the About Us or at the Contact Us page. You should only display your SSM number. Please do not load your cert, your Form D, Form 9 inside your website, which is ugly. I have some people who updated their site by putting upload their cert. Please don't do that. All we need to see your SSM number is being displayed. Some of you do not have privacy policy, no refund, no return policy. Even if you don't accept returns and refund, you have to mention that on your website so the buyers know whether you do accept exchange or do you accept refund or not. On privacy policy is very important because you are a website, you are an e-commerce site, you are a shopping cart. You take up people's data, emails, phone number. So we need to know what do you use with that data. So please go and find other websites and see how do they put up their privacy policy. Copy and paste it and then put it on your website. But name it your website because majority of the privacy policy are very standard. Now, this is what our mock-up page, homepage of My Cyber Sale that will look like. We do not have premium e-tailer at the moment. Everybody deals will be all on the front of our homepage. Everybody's 600 over deals will be there. But how do we determine who's at the top 8 or the top 12, for example? You have your banners will be on top trending. So the algorithm here is if your banners are a lot of people click because your deals are very, very attractive, then you will be on top trending. So please make sure that your banners are attractive enough for people to click. So your offers play a very, very big impact. Okay. We have two banners for you to do so. One is on September 20th during the sneak preview. So you have to prepare one banner. If you don't have any sneak preview, then we won't publish your banner. So if you have, then we will publish. Then you have the sale day banner, which is 250 times 250 on the September 26th to 30th. We allow you to change your banner regardless of how many times, but we hope that you don't overdo it until you crash our site. Please be determined at what banner that you want to show to the buyers to increase your conversion. Please try and please be patient when the page reload. Again, this is based on top trending. Okay, now you can go to our link here. You can screenshot this bit.ly/MCS mockup1. So this will be our mockup one mockup for you to have a look at how our homepage will look like. So this is just a gist of it. Okay, we haven't confirmed the final artwork yet. Now on the Malaysia Pavilion, go back to your My Cyber Sale account. If you have answered yes that you are selling Malaysian brand, please fill up your Malaysian brand. So this is how you do it. Okay, let's say I'm going to My Cyber Sale application and I'm going to My Dashboard. So you go to My Dashboard. So you go to your account and click on Edit. So this is the Edit page. In your Edit page, go to site detail. Now, you should be seeing one. Are you selling to Malaysia brand? Site detail. There. Do you sell Malaysian product? If you click yes, can you see that there's a product name, which is the brand? Let's say you're selling Dashing or Kelly Girl or Bonia. So that's called a brand. please select which category that you fall into, because if you don't do this, I will not be able to capture those data for you, for us to put into this pavilion. Okay, there will be some sellers who only have exclusively one seller selling it, which is themselves being the principal. So we have people like, let's say, Drypers. They're not Malaysian brand, but I'm giving an example. Drypers, we have 11th Street selling, we have Lazada selling, we have other marketplaces that are selling. So we want you to put a tagline. So the tagline will have limit characters that you can input that will hyperlink back to your to your website. So this will be on those who have multiple sellers. But if you only have one seller, for example, Christy Ng Shoes, only Christy Ng Shoes selling it, so she has exclusivity, only one link on it to her website. So she doesn't have any other resellers that are selling her shoes. So if you want a sample, so please go back to your dashboard and enter, do you sell Malaysia brand? If you're not, then you won't be featured here. So you got double feature if you are a Malaysian brand. You can, the mock-up is, bear with me, supposed to be, just go here and I will put here two. Okay. So you can go to a mock-up too to look at how the Malaysia pavilion that will look like. Again, this is not finalized because it's still early for us to finalize the homepage and all. But again, everybody will be displayed on the same page. Algorithm-wise, it's by top trending deals. Okay, so but this is not deal. This is purely a brand. So the brand goes by alphabetical order. Okay, now next slide. This is the banner guide that you should follow. I'm taking an example of Hermo. Now, this is simple. You as a buyer, you can look at it that, wow, this is what I want to go because they are offering 90% offer. So don't put in my cyber sale logo again because this will, because it defeats the purpose. We want you to save the space. You're already advertising this banner at mycybersale.my website, so no need to put the banner. You can do so on your website. Now, we don't want banners like this. It doesn't give us a strong message of converting sales. Okay, too much information and we don't know what is it all about. If you don't know how to design banners, please use canva.com. If you don't know how to design, then I would ask you, let me enter that. Go to canva.com to design your website. So on your banner management, the banner management, the self DIY will start on August 29 and we will cut it off by September 16. Cut it off meeting for our media launch September 20th because our site will go live on September 19 in preparation for the media launch. So whatever banner we receive, we will publish it on September 20th. This is especially for people who want to have a sneak preview of your banner. Meaning to get special promo codes, to download some special codes, especially for them because they're being the first one going into mycybersale.my and look at your banners. So please be very, very generous in giving discounts, okay? September 20th is our launch, so please get that banner ready. Then we will have our normal day sales, which starts September 26th to 30th. That banner is your everyday deal banners. If you don't know how to design your banner, please go to canva.com. Now, for your line campaign, this is open to all merchants. We only have about 25 blasts a day. 25 blasts in total. One day, 5 blasts. We will send out the deals, the emails to 15th of August. You can already start putting up your deals, but we will collect all the information on the 3rd of September onwards. After we do the selection, we will call those selected on September 12th. Our agency Silver Mouse will contact you. Okay, we'll contact you. This is the short link that you should go and submit your line campaign. Please be very unique with your deals. This is only catered to the followers that follow our deal, and also from time to time, our My Cyber Sale line shopping, we will also blast it on our line shopping as well. Okay, so that's the link, MCS line one. Next one, we have our YouTube campaign. Our YouTube campaign, we run it with SushiVid, so we will match